back to another episode of Stream Power Toys. My name is Elio, and we're gonna be working today in the R32 Nissan Skyline. We're gonna be installing today a wideband gauge to make sure that we follow the air and fuel ratio. Resonator that we took off, and the original block for the car, I'm not sure what this used to read. I think it was an exhaust temperature plugged into here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna cut off where it used to go, because this I already have it deleted, and then we're gonna weld here our bond for our air and fuel gauge. Well, okay guys, now I'm gonna go ahead and turn the car on. I already took off the resonator, so Alfredo's gonna be working on that, welding the new bond for the air and fuel sensor. And I don't know, let's check to see how the car sounds open handed, so I have never heard it. Depending on how it sounds, I might go straight pipe all the way to the back. Let's check it out. Sensor cable all the way under the carpet, through the radio, and all the way to the gauge here on the steering. So you guys know more or less where we at. I gotta go early today. I'm not gonna be able to finish the complete install of the air fuel ratio gauge. So let me show you guys more or less where we stand right now. As you guys can see, I basically have the dash completely tear apart. Here on the radio side is taken apart too, and the carpet is still up. I need to still run the cables. They're right there under the carpet, all the way through the back of the radio. And then I still need to take off this plastic here, so you can see better, that covers the steering rack, so I can run the cable through here. So I still need to take this off, and then we'll be good to go ahead and install the gauge that's actually sitting there nice, waiting to be installed. But whoa guys, that's the update for today. We'll be back tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Well, hello guys, welcome back. Today's the next day. We just got here to the shop and
okay guys, little update. We already have everything back together on the dash. Everything is already hooked up. No more mess here. The cage already installed in. It has already the connections in the back. And we're gonna get right down now to start working on the electrical part. To start the soldering and then putting all those wires away. So we can go ahead and give it a try to the AM ratio. Let's see what happens. So okay guys, here in back of the radio I had a couple cables already installed, so when I wanted it to get power ground, I was able to get power and ground. Now let's come and check and see if the gauge is at least turning on. Okay, here we go, this is the moment. Wait, I get the steering to move. Yep, and we got power guys. So let's finish now the connections and the wire soldering and let's get right down to it and let's take it to the street to see how the car is performing. So well guys, it's already complete. The install is complete already. As you guys can see, there's no more mess. We were able to put everything back together and luckily there's not a screw laying around. Everything is already hooked up and ready to go for a ride. Let's take it for a spin and see how the gauge is working and how the car is performing.
Alright guys, so we officially have the AFR installed on the Skyline, the R32. We're gonna go for a few wide open throttle runs, some pulls real quick, see what the AFR is reading, make sure the car is running how it's supposed to be. Nice weather too for some pools. It's nice and cool. Whoa. second gear pull. Shit pulls hard as fuck now, man.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Before it was cutting boost because of the Helltech, it was just reading low fuel in the tank.
Yeah, I feel you. What was that reading?
Not bad, that was 11.
11? Alright. Sounds good.
Yep, 11 is pretty good.
It's not that bad, that's a good range. Give it one more pull here. Feels right.
Yep.
I don't know. 12 is a solid number. Looks good to me.
So well, guys, there you have it. We already installed the air fuel ratio. Everything went well. The car was running at full throttle at 11. Here we have Mario on the back. We're gonna work now on his car. Like I was saying, the car is running perfect. The car is like 11.3 ratio, wide open throttle. So that's a good sign. A little bit rich, but not that rich. It's just, I think it's perfect right there. It's just waiting on some more upgrades on the Skyline. We're gonna go ahead and install a turbo, top mount, and all of those good things. Thanks you guys for watching. And remember to like, subscribe, and give us a comment.